Next is frequency modulation. We have studied about amplitude modulation. According to the signal, when the amplitude of carrier wave changes, it is called amplitude modulation. But when frequency of the carrier wave changed according to the signal, this type of modulation is called frequency modulation. How it is? The keyboard pe. Say this is the signal wave. Ye first half, this is second half, say one more half would be there. Now this is carrier wave of frequency, certain frequency F naught is there. What is the frequency of the carrier wave? Base frequency it is called, central frequency it is called, F0 or nu0 it is denoted by. And this is signal wave. Electrical signal, it may be voice, it may be video signal, anything. Now when positive cycle comes, voltage increases, 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 maximum, then decreases, decreases, decreases to zero. What happened to this? Frequency of the carrier wave increases, increases, increases to maximum. Here it is maximum. Then decreases, decreases, decreases to minimum. Here it is zero. So will remain same. Zero means when the signal is zero, the normal carrier frequency will be obtained in the output. Jab signal wave ka zero potential milega, carrier wave ki jo bhi original frequency hai, wo humko yahan par milegi. Say for example, this is one complete cycle, this is two complete cycle, and this is almost three complete cycles are there. Now when the carrier wave, it is modulated, frequency wise modulated. So in this half, frequency increases. Frequency increases means the number of cycles going on increasing, 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 increasing. Here it is maximum frequency of carrier wave. Then it decreases, 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 becomes normal. Whatever frequency nu naught, here it is nu naught. In the negative direction, what will happen? Frequency of the carrier wave decreases, means the waves, they will be far apart, far apart, far apart, and so on. Then when positive cycle comes, the frequency of the input increases, 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 and when the signal is maximum, the frequency is maximum. Here it is, here it is, signal is maximum, frequency of the modulated wave is maximum. Here it is minimum, here the frequency means number of cycles per second, it is minimum. So frequency of the carrier wave, and what is frequency? Frequency, it is defined as reciprocal to the wavelength, means this distance, frequency increases, this wavelength decreases. Frequency decreases, this wavelength increases. So this type of modulation, it is high fidelity we obtained for musical purpose to send wider bandwidth, frequency modulation is used. Exactly.